Welcome. President Bollinger, Dean Golden, Dean Freed, distinguished members of the faculty, honored graduates, family, friends, guests, welcome to the 2010 commencement ceremony for the Mailman School of Public Health. Today we celebrate a commencement, a beginning, but we are also forced to acknowledge and mourn a loss as well. Cynthia Felix, a master's candidate here at the Mailman School of Public Health, a colleague, a friend, and a loved one, lost her life tragically early Saturday morning in an automobile accident. She was known to many of us and was a part of the cohort that celebrates commencement today. We cannot go forth with this otherwise joyous celebration without acknowledging her passing. Cynthia represented that which is so powerfully present here today. She was part of and contributed to the diversity that is the Mailman community. In the face of that diversity, the traditional prayer that is often offered as an invocation in many graduation ceremonies is not part of the tradition here at Mailman. We rejoice instead in our diversity by acknowledging that we are of many faiths, we are of many cultures, many traditions, and many beliefs. And thus, the spirit that we invoke is our commitment to the highest traditions of public health, the commitment to work to ensure that health is recognized as a fundamental human right. And wherever possible, we commit to work to create the conditions that will make that right a living, breathing reality. That commitment, that dedication is what brought Cynthia Felix and many of you to the Mailman family. She will never realize the work that she came here to do. She will not take up the task that she dedicated her life to complete. So in this day when we celebrate new beginnings, when we celebrate a commencement, let us keep her in our hearts and make her struggle our own. And to the graduating class, may you find success, fulfillment, and most of all, joy in the bright future that I know lays ahead for all of you. Welcome. Dean Freed, I present the graduating class, 2010 Mailman School of Public Health. Thank you all.
Good afternoon. It is my great pleasure to welcome you to the 2010 commencement ceremony of the Columbia University Mailman School of Public Health. Please join me in welcoming our friends on the dais, including distinguished colleagues, invited guests, and especially Mrs. Phyllis Mailman, president of the Joseph L. Mailman Foundation. And please join me as well in welcoming our distinguished guests in the audience, including members of the Mailman family, our board of overseers, Mrs. Claire Rosenfield, and all Mailman School alumni who joined the procession today. We are thrilled that you are here with us for such an important celebration. And now, to our graduates. From where I stand, it's a big wow. It is quite a view from over here. All of us on the dais are taking in what appears to be a veritable sea of joy. The joy expressed in your eyes and in your smiles and on the faces of your families, your friends, and your professors. So today, as we honor you and recognize your achievements, we also honor your family, friends, and professors who have done everything possible and occasionally the seemingly impossible to help you realize your goals. Class of 2010, please stand up, turn around and show them just how much their support meant. And to our graduates, you have demonstrated that you thrive in an environment that cherishes free thinking, scientific inquiry, critical analysis, respect and inclusion, responsible and ethical decision making, and intellectual hard work. You have demonstrated that you know that when it comes to public health, there is no them, only us. And you have demonstrated that you are ready to engage the public health challenges of our day and the global health challenges of our century. Take the next steps in your journey with the same energy, determination, and optimism that brought you to New York City, to Columbia University, to the Mailman School of Public Health, and here to Commencement Day. We are all so very proud of you, and we will continue to expect fabulous things from you. Congratulations to the Mailman School of Public Health class of 2010. It is my deep honor now to introduce President Lee C. Bollinger of Columbia University. President Bollinger became the 19th president of Columbia University in 2002. He is one of the country's foremost legal scholars on free speech and First Amendment issues. President Bollinger is recognized as a visionary in leading Columbia University to create itself as a truly global university while strengthening at the same time our ties to our city and our bonds with our neighboring communities. He is one of the most important champions of this Mailman School of Public Health. He recognizes the leadership needed from public health science, scholarship, and translation into impact to improve our world. President Bollinger.
So first of all, congratulations to all the graduates, and welcome to their parents and families and friends. We gather today to celebrate the remarkable achievements of this class of 2010.